Heard the fanfare or thundering applause. While they chuckled about nudists, my imagination was already sweeping over the sea on a quest to make the act of portraiture mythic. It's like this for a painter. Months or years of solitary work exchanged for one night of glam, and at the end, an elegant dinner. Drinking fine wine beneath portraits of kings, a few things were clear. In September, there would be no Armani suits, no nouveau cuisine, and a lot of hard work and long days. What I didn't know was that the beach possessed immense tolerance for everything but taking up too much space, staring at sunbathers, and photography. I intended to do all three. Gazing up at Van Dyck's handiwork, I resolved to make a portrait unlike anything that has ever hung on the walls of the National Portrait Gallery.
Here I go.